Hello everybody and welcome back to Oxygen Not Included. It's your host Jay and we're going back to the space rock. I was trying to put a little more space between last episode and this one since the last episode was so long, but I love this game, so had to get back to it. We are running low on food. It's okay. I actually have a solution for that. We're out of food, we're low on food, and that's a terrible thing because this stuff doesn't grow fast enough for us to keep food readily available. As soon as we get it, we eat it, you know? So what I want to work on is getting my research done. Because once I get my research done, my research for the biodistiller is done. Okay, so we're gonna move to percolation. Alright, we're gonna get biodistillers built. That's gonna turn our slime into algae. Once we have a steady income of algae, because I think we have a whole bunch of slime. We don't have a whole bunch of slime. But we will, because we'll start coming down into here, and we'll come down into here, we'll collect that slime, and I'll break off into here and get this slime. The biodistiller will allow us to turn slime into algae. Oh no, it says we're not done with it. Oh no, we're almost done. We gotta do the big research. People have to focus on nothing but research. Where are my good researchers? Where's research? Alright. I think you're doing nothing but research. Why aren't you researching? You have access to water right here. Alright, I bet you we'll get some research done now. That's right, we can also come down here and destroy these. Everybody go sleep. So yeah, we're kind of hurting right now with our lack of mealwood lice. People are starving. We're just gonna have to hold on. As soon as I can get more algae produced, I can, I can make algae mush. But they also gotta get this shit right here done building. Our filtration is done. We'll do percolation now. Utilities, we want stations. No, we want final dome. Biodistiller. That's where we want to put it, isn't it? Meant to. Fireman, fire distiller. I was gonna. Well then. Really want to dig down right here. Are we starving? Nope, we're not starving anymore. We got some research, we got our research going. So, I think I want to go into fine dining next, or combustion. Get it all researched anyway. I've got like my basic things that I normally research by now researched. Alright, I need someone who's just building. Construction 6, you're exactly who I want. Oh, I've gotta put you in a bed. Away from everybody. Pressure. Cot. You are straight built for my friends. I have no power, no liquid output. Okay. Plumbing. Liquid pipe. Alright, so we've got our biodistillers being built now, and that's going to provide us with what we need as far as algae to keep our oxygen creation going, because we don't want to run out of algae. That's the one major resource you don't want to run out of. Alright, speaking of algae, there's a whole ton of algae up here that I'm about to get into. Finish hauling, getting this worked out first, though. This is gonna be clean water. Let's go get me. Maybe this is my shower and bath. This be my dirty water. Fucking name? Abe, you have to move because you're fucking everybody. Incapacitated. Uh-oh. I got two incapacitated ones. Oh no. Dead. Okay, well, we have to do some memorials. Right here, unfortunately. Prioritize. be buried. Deconstruct these because we don't need those there anymore. Oh. You get your ass over there. Someone come pick this dumb hoe up who decided she needed to use the bathroom over healing. Will you help this hoe? Are y'all gonna bury this hoe or what? Over there, dude. Don't build these tiles. Somehow we bumped up to 1,000 calories of food. Mucker. Alright, so we've lost a couple duplicates, which isn't necessarily a good thing, but here's the thing. We've got a whole bunch of breathable oxygen. That is a good thing. Except for right in here. Should probably get some vents put in over there. Some gas permeable tiles. Alright, so we got showers and stuff we're about to get building, and then once I get those built, I'll attach them to a pump, and the pump will pump water up there, and then I'll have a filtration system here that'll filter the water and pump it back down into here for it to be sucked up and pumped back into. So I'll have a reusable water source. And this right here is going to create water for me, so I shouldn't run out. This right here is going to keep getting closer and closer. I'm going to want to get this cleared up as soon as possible. Alright, so I think that's all the time I'm going to give this today. I need to get the rest of this cleaned out so I can get to this up here. Here's a whole bunch of algae up here that I can get a hold of. Whole bunch of algae here I can get a hold of, and I just need to get into it. I'm probably gonna go up the center here and build my build me a new floor. But as long as the monk group keep coming, I can make lice loaf. It takes 500 calories of lice. Meal ice and stuff, but it's hard to get a hold of that apparently. So, but alright, this is all the time I'm gonna give it today. I know I don't talk much when I'm playing Oxygen Not Included, it's terrible. Although, you probably don't like hearing me talk, anyways, it's alright. So, we're gonna cut it off here. If you ain't hit that subscribe button yet, go ahead and hit it. Leave your comments down below. This is Jay. See you next time.